Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're doing something so cool. You might be wondering why I'm in Minecraft. Well, I made a theme park, not in this video, maybe the next one. But, I am gonna make my own house in Minecraft. And I've been showing this video off for so long because of how long it's gonna take to do. But guys, anything for you, because you guys are awesome. So let's go look outside and see what we need to figure out, like the dimensions. I'm gonna do every foot outside for every block in Minecraft. So for example, let's say that's my house, that will be 1 foot, 2 foot. So if my house is 12 feet, we'll do it 12 feet. So yeah, let's go outside.
I'm gonna measure this. I'm just showing it so then I can rewatch this clip. Or I might not. I might just make a video on it. But I do it like a whole bunch of pictures. Have a trampoline there, shed, another shed, garden, that. Swing set over there. For the OGs out there, most of you have seen it. Then we have the back of my house. And then over here, we have the other back, which is barely anything, so I probably won't focus on that too much. So yeah, let's put on some gloves and I'll go measure.
Okay, hi guys. Just finished doing everything outside and it was a freezing cold. But we have the planning sheet here. So yeah, that's all of what we're gonna do. You can see all the dimensions. Now it's just time for me to do it all. Super fast time-lapse montage, go! Now. Okay guys, so we got the front pretty much, like, I would say 100% based out. Like, that's pretty insane if you look by side by side. And then we have this side over here, like, almost done. I still have to work on it. I would say this side is pretty good. Also, I measured everything. I just have to do a couple windows and stuff. And then this is the back. It looks terrible. But I'm gonna fix up that. But like that side, this, I think it looks pretty good. I am gonna have to go like this and, you know, just kind of plop all this stuff on here. But like besides that, and yes, I did switch up from jungle wood to this. I just feel like it looks so much better. Hi guys, welcome back. So literally from yesterday at 2 till about 8:40-ish, I've been working on this, not 2, sorry I missaid that, 2:30. So that's already, like, I'm not going to do that math, but about 6-ish hours. And then I've been working on this since 3:15 today, and it is already 6:45, which is pretty much from 3 to 7 o'clock, guys, which is ballistic to me. So pretty much that is also, like, from the adding on to the other one, that's 4 hours. So I've been working on this house for like almost 10 hours ish and it is insane. And I had to go outside, and I had to literally do this paper. I know I've already showed you it, but I'm showing you it again. I had to do that. Okay, so without further ado, let's start the montage. It was pretty fun to make, honestly. And yes, in real life I do have a dinky tree. But yeah, this was a lot of fun to make. It literally took me, like I said, 10 and a half hours. Also, if you're wondering what this is, no, it's not a gutter drain. This is my cameras. Yes, I have cameras in real life. I have another one right there. And I have one more, but I'm not going to show you guys it. If you guys can find it, then you're cool. So thank you guys for being in this journey.
Guys, there is something that I'm telling you. If you saw in the montage, and this is played at the very end of the video, if you guys saw and you watched through this entire video, first of all, you're awesome. This video, because I really don't want to do the inside, because like there's everything I would have to do. I need, because I know it's not going to happen. That's the only reason why I'm saying this, and I really don't want to do it. I need 5,000, no. I need 50 likes and 2,500 views from you guys. Only you guys can do that. So please do that. Also, I need at least one subscriber from this video. If you guys want to see me do the inside of my house, holy crap, it would take a long time. But I will do it for you guys. So go down right now, go on 19 different accounts. You can subscribe on them, then just give me more things. But yeah, and also if you don't know what 2,500 means, it means 2,500. But yeah, you guys better get that. I will do the inside. But with that, we're going to end it. With good old-fashioned OGs, with a peace out.